everybody.
It's Kayla Shania.
And Tati Chantel.
And you're watching
Shania Chantel TV.
So today's video, we're going to just do a little reaction to, y'all already know what it, should know what it is from the title, but it's Queen Naija and Big Sean Hate Our Love official video. We already reacted to the lyric video, and now it's time to react to the music video.
So, and if you would like to know why I'm in this neck brace, watch the video before.
All right, so let's get into it. Let's get into it. Okay.
Morning, New York City. It's your boy, DJ Envy. Now, snow is falling tonight, y'all. That's right, everybody. So fall is officially gone and cuffing season is here. And it's going to be a cold one this evening, but we got some heat for y'all. This one right here is my new favorite joint. This is Queen Naija and Big Sean Hate Our Love. Here we go.
Can't lie, I wanted you the first time that I saw you. Try to diss me till you realize I'm someone you could talk to. Real. You've been hurt over.
What?
You know what, Big Sean used to be like, boy, you know.
And over, tell me, what has it taught you? Soon as you fell for me, though, I had caught you, didn't I? Dead your exes, don't let them haunt you. You know if they want what's best for them, then they still want you.
That is a beautiful name. I like the bottom. It's crazy that you could literally see the evolution of Queen's videos. Like, they continue to, like, look, you know, better and better and better quality.
Yeah. I tried to stop it. Okay. When you're in a relationship like that, like where people are preying on your downfall, like that's when you want it to work the most.
I think you said that in the lyric video.
I think I did too. but she said, praying on a downfall, you know, that part. I was like, yeah.
Who praying on your downfall?
No.
Oh.
Play the video. I wasn't talking about me.
Oh. Okay, my bad.
From now on, y'all gonna see me dancing like that. Just my arm.
It's the fur. It's the black on black screen. I like that this gives me, like, what's that video from back in the day? I don't know. I think it's a Mary J. Blige video. Where she's just walking in the street with, like, a big old coat. I don't remember.
Mary J. always got on a big ass coat. You talking about some walking in the... Please!
But where it's one specific video even, that's coming to my mind, but...
Anyone that watches Power, you know her as Monet. She don't go nowhere without a coat. She always has on a coat.
I'm just saying that it looks nice. It reminds me of Mary J. All right. Okay.
Ooh! This is
white
winter. Winter Wonderland. I love it.
Ooh, and the sparkly hoops.
Oh, I've been looking for some hoops like that.
Look at her dancing.
Oh, yeah. Someone said that they were like, Queen is starting to dance. I think it was on TikTok they said
She's trying new things.
Happy for her.
Ooh. It was the coordination. Ooh.
Came between us was distance. Only thing you ever asked for me is to keep it consistent. We've been working on communication, and I learned it's not just how you talk, though, it's how you listen. I can't be
You think she did it in New York because that's where she fell in love?
Yeah, but yeah. I heard something about, I could be wrong, but I heard something about New York and Big Sean. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure in her case it's because that's where her and Clarence, you know. Pretty sure that's where they conceived Legend too, so, you know.
Hey, my mission is fuck who ain't us. They could take how they wanna take it. Trying to break a happy home up while we renovated. Niggas be irritated. They wish we would end it, but it wasn't there at the beginning. They wasn't there when your bro died and the pain felt never ended.
Oh, man.
Fuck you on the water.
But then people tried to say that he's also talking about when Clarence's brother died.
Clarence's brother died?
Mm-hmm.
When?
I don't remember. They kept it kind of like quiet, but not quiet, but like people knew, not everybody knew. Like they didn't really, I don't know. I don't know. How, like, I think it was like last year, the year before his brother passed away.
I don't know.
So they're trying to say that those lyrics are pertaining to, you know, Janae and Clarence.
Okay. That makes sense.
Time you was pinned against me, help organize my life before you, it was a crash. Like, to see my future with you, cause I met you in the past. Like, me and boy, can't think of anything.
I'm like,
that grandparents rocking chair, fall in love, never need a divorce. In fact, I ball with you, only time that we needed a court. You need me, I'm needing you more.
I like that puffer jacket, the both of them.
I like all these outfits.
Yeah, this is, I think, not the first times, but this is one music video she's done where I'm, like, obsessed with the looks.
The hair, everything.
Yeah, like, the whole thing is just very much giving. That white on white
is fire. Okay, Lil' Kim squat.
Shoot.
Yeah, it was really nice. It was really cute. It was very chilled. You know, they're not trying to do too much. I feel like the lyric video was like the perfect video to kind of talk about, you know, or show her and Clarence.
And Valentine's Day was coming up, so it made sense.
And then this video was kind of just like, yeah, you know.
Well, I love you, my
me and Sean, city boys and city girls. But yeah, it was cute. I liked it. So,
you know who I want to see Queen do a song with so bad?
Is it a female?
No.
It's a male?
Yeah.
Chris Brown.
Yes.
Chris Breeze.
Oh my god. Like, I feel like that would be kind of like how like Danny Lay and Chris Brown did their song together. Yeah, like I feel like it would be that type of fire. Like if they, but it would have to be something that's a little either, I don't want it too slowed down. I want it to be like the right type of
upbeat.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I could see it.
Yeah. I think, I don't know. If I recall correctly, I could have sworn she said she wanted to work with Chris. I'm not sure.
Of course, who doesn't want to work with him?
Yeah. But yeah, thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget to like,
comment, and subscribe for more.
Bye.
And put prayer hands in the comments for Tatiana.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.